Traffic light observation. We observe in the traffic light activity that the green, yellow, and red LED have different time delays. Green has the longest high state, yellow has a blinking sequence, and red is a combination of the two because it has a steady and blinking state. Conclusion. We therefore conclude that you can use a microcontroller in traffic lights rather than a traffic light circuit with many components because you only need LED and a microcontroller.